Welcome back, everyone, to Hyrule Warriors. I am Zepfino, and we are here with part 9, where we will take on Skyloft with Link.
Link and his troops step through one of the portals, appearing in an era of fantastical sights. He had heard tell of a land in the clouds, but now he could see Skyloft with his own eyes, though he was not the first new arrival. Overrun with monsters, the floating island faced imminent destruction. Though vastly outnumbered, Link did not hesitate. He and his allies leapt into the fray to save Skyloft from disaster.
Skyloft.
Look!
Let's do this. So I'll just keep running until I let go of the button, I guess? Sorry about that, guys. Didn't realize I had an alarm set on my phone. Old thing we got now with that new combo. It's kind of actually nice. Okay, we're out and we're coming. My name is Five. I was waiting for you. You are not the master, but I consider you a master. My mission is to serve you. My assistance is necessary for your success. Shall I accompany you? Reference to they're stranded north of the Night Academy. Go fine. Ah, he got past me somehow. go. There he is. Cleared out most of the enemies from our allied base. Let's go try and do some stuff. Thank you. Oh, look, our gold skull with us appears. Let's see if we can go find it. I have a listen. I hear it. It's on the other side. Faster, faster, faster. Hey, we got a heart container! Yay! Don't the Hulk go fi- Now they go help Fi out.
Let's go.
we've been kicking your butt since basically the first level. I don't think you're truly a warrior anymore at this point. Busy here, Five. Now he finally gets a power up and he's unstoppable. We're out of here. Volg is here, we can't do much.
Thank you.
Let's go. Wow, that lasts a little bit right there with the, what is your bidding, master? It was not exactly a good word. Is that what I think it is? Weapons. Thank you. So we got some shields, Volga's helmet, a moblin flank, some leather, and a bunch of old rags. Oh, so that's Fi right there. You can now battle as Fi. But from the thing, Goddess Sword. A sword created from the goddess in the distant past. Posting it to Miiverse, I guess. New historical entry, Fi, the spirit of the sword. Giraham, I believe it's how it's pronounced, Giraham. It's the demon lord. Well, it looks like this will be our last one with, being split up. So I will see you guys back in part 10 with the sealed grounds. See you then.